Okay, so I just wanted to try this record live thing on YouTube because I still have my makeup on from when I put it on in the middle of the night. It's 10:05 right now, and I've got my door open, so there's more light in here than there normally is. My mother calls this the dungeon. Oh. It's only 36 seconds long. Okay. See, I don't know how it's gonna sound. But, just in case, let me go back to some older music. So that, they won't ask me to remove it. Maybe. This is weird. I wonder if it'll automatically stop at 15 minutes or 20 minutes, whatever the time limit is. God, I hate seeing my double chin. I know I've gained weight because my clothes aren't fitting like they used to. And when I go to Walmart and Evan has to bring a wheelchair out because I'm not feeling like I can walk that day. God, I can barely get my ass in and out of those wheelchairs, some of those, because they're so skinny. They're made for these little size zero bitches. The boy's up finally. Yeah, I am either happier or manic because not only have I been up all night, but you know, I did fall asleep from I don't know when until about 7. But I cleaned off the inside of my front screen door. I can't stand up that long outside, and the last thing I want to do was fall outside and have everybody running out to try to help me out up. So I'll just wait until my aunt gets here or my cousin and ask them to clean the outside of the door. You like jive talking? Bee Gees? Oh my God, Barry Gibb was so hot in those videos. You know, it's funny that first it was Andy Gibb that was the cutest one, and then it was Barry. Robin was always ugly. And then the older they got, you know, Barry started losing his hair and gaining weight, and Morris is what they call it, but it looks like Maurice. Morris became the best looking one because he had the beard and he had the facial hair and whatnot. I don't even know how many Gibb brothers are still alive, if any of them are. Anyway, I downloaded TweetDeck just because I hate going to Twitter just because half the time it's too busy to do anything. And so I tried to download TweetDeck and it wouldn't let me download TweetDeck. So I had to use TweetDeck on Google Chrome, and I don't like Google Chrome because I can't. It doesn't have the right add-ons. Boy's up. He's coming downstairs. Oh my God, what's he gonna do? Probably gonna get on the computer, I know that much. Hey, baby. You wanna get on the computer? Okay. Huh? Well, Aunt Gail is supposed to come here about 11, and you know, I have been up all night, and I cleaned the inside of the door, but I need somebody to clean the outside. I was gonna ask her or Cammy to clean the outside. Do you wanna come over and say hi to people before I stop recording? Thank you. Bye.